Alright, the eclipse started. It is 9:01. The daylight is still the same. Oh, it's not 9:01, it's 8:52. So, still waiting. We'll be back when, or I'll start once it's 9:01. I can't see the sun because of the clouds. There's the sun. I don't know if you guys can see it. Don't see the moon near it yet. It's weird. It is eclipse day, 8:54. Come on, we got a few hours. And I gotta go see the dentist. It's alright, I'll be leaving for something good. Come on, where is it? Oh, that's beautiful, look at that. The clouds, the way it illuminates the clouds around it. Come on, that looks like holy event. Oh, it looks like there's land up there. Mountain. Oh, that's just a cloud. August 21st, day of the eclipse. I don't see anything. That's perfect because since the clouds are out, it kind of helps block out the sunlight for... you can barely see it with the glasses because of the cloud. And maybe it'll be better if I put the eclipse glasses in front of the lens camera. That way, when I review the video later, we can all get to see the cool effects of these glasses and how they work. Oh no, we got 5 minutes to contact. Oh man, now we wait. Hopefully it clears up. Oh well, man. It sucks. It's a regular day. Let's see.